How do you think you'd have done with all of these guys when you break it down quickly? Chris Eubank, young Chris Eubank, how do you think you'd have dealt with him?
Well, to be honest, I honestly think I fought a lot more dangerous Chris Eubank than the Eubank that fought, say, Dan Sherry close. You know why? Because Eubank, we're motivated. He fought so many fights. Eubank was dangerous when he fought Watson. He's dangerous when he fought Benn. And when he fought, when he's the underdog, his back's against the wall, he's a different animal. I knew when I fought him that time, bear in mind Eubank was fighting in any case. Yeah. People make the problem, he made super middleweight. Listen, I lost 14 pounds in a week to make the weight, you know, so we all done that thing. I don't make excuse about the weight. But he was a dangerous fighter, that fight. And he gave me one hell of a fight. But what people don't understand, they didn't give me the credit. They've given him the credit for coming back. You know, that was my first 12-round fight. Then 8 rounds twice, knocked everybody else out inside 3 rounds. So on that aspect, I don't think much would have been different.
Right.
If I fought Eubank, but don't forget, I'm a much better fighter now.
You're a lot smarter.
The one that fought Eubank. So it depends, you know, what you're talking about. If I fought Benn, I think obviously Benn was a dangerous puncher, but you were a nightmare with my style. And then same with Collins.
Steve Collins, what do you think?
Yeah.
Gave Mike McCullum one of the hardest fights. Mike McCullum's a legend to me.
It would have been a difficult fight, but like I said, I would have beat the guy. Of course, I would have beat them all.
Yeah?
You just said, right, I'm the best super middleweight of all time.
Come on, man. Don't. All right, lastly, Herol Graham. What do you think about you and Herol Graham?
I think Herol Graham was awkward, isn't he? Yeah, he's probably more awkward of all of them, but, you know.
He put in a superb performance against Charles Brewer.
He did,
You kind of had little struggle moments.
But at the end of the day, that's the thing. But when push comes to shove, he lost.
Yeah.
And the difference between a great champion is to have your back against the wall and find a way out to win. So maybe I had a difficult time, but I would have found a way out to win.
And Joe Calzaghe, you're a legend, man. And I remember you.
Great
when
story,
you beat, Spence. Remember when you beat Jason Matthews?
That's a long time, man.
93.
That's it. 93. Yeah, that's it.
First round. Yeah, exactly. And then from there, I remember watching Dan. I said, bro, this guy's serious, you know. I was on the phone to ring up Danny Willis. Right, this white boy from Wales, he's serious, you know.
It's all right, man. Thanks a lot, man.
Thank you very much.
Nice speaking, Spence.